left, down, right, up.
I can't check it out.
I'm playing a grinder.
That Hawk's gonna retrial.
You're playing a sandwich in some other region of the country where they call those stuff?
Shut up. I'm bringing my buzzer.
That's not the point. The point is he's moving.
You mean
we can
a stun gun? Where they were burning
right after the hearing.
Areas?
A nice little screw you to the U.S. Justice System.
Like
the plan is as loud as it gets.
We'll
blast a wall of the courthouse, grab Hawk, and get him the hell out.
I feel like Chicago and Philly
down
are like
blocks around.
Very similar.
Have your guns ready and pack a lot of ammo.
Uzi's got a silencer. Pew, pew, pew.
Oh my god. I was telling Sterling earlier that when kids graduate from kindergarten, they get an AK. And then we said, especially in Somalia, but they don't have school, so if you're a girl, they, like, mutilate your genitals, and then they give you an AK as, like, a consolation prize.
Pew, 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 pew.
Genital mutilation.
He's playing with crew chief. Pew, 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 pew. Shots fired.
Shots fired. But they weren't shots out of an AK-47. He's saying, like, the same shit we just said, and then you're like, come on! This is overkill. This guy asks a lot of questions.
Get ready!
Because I know everyone.
Oh, okay.
Shoot the guard!
I recognize the two of you, but where's my old fucking mask?
Driver's waiting on the street. Red Hawk's up there.
Bollocks to the safe house.
You know what? If you tell more high school students that if they graduated, they would get an AK, I feel like a lot more. Oh shit, dude. You gotta get back to our equal. Because I feel like we might need to take
one. So you're like, I can feel better as long as I shoot it back.
That's like
how's that?
Some psychological measure.
Get that car out of the way.
But you know those people who drop out of high school? They're the exact same kind of people who would love to have an AK-47. So we just told them they could get one if they graduated. They'd probably just graduate. Or not, I don't know. You can get an AK for like $10.
Okay, we're moving. Now, keep the truck
dude, you got him!
Cops are defending in depth.
Fucking
you need to drive through. Loud is the only way. Drivers taking it easy. Stay with the truck.
Yeah, they haven't fed any fucking ammo. Like every cop.
I will kill all the police.
You come home. He's getting ready to, like, change sides.
Signal the driver when you're ready to go.
Yeah. That's so funny if you imagine, like, some cops lose your job and you come home and the kids are like, rough day. You're like, so many cops I had to kill. We just kept calling them. I had to put them down. If that cop doesn't get killed in like 2 seconds, I imagine.
It's actually really easy to get out
of those
fucking
human bodies.
Really?
Got a little bit more pride than those guys. If he doesn't get killed, he's got some major splaining to do later.
Send
some ciggies back to the flags in Hazel. You're gonna take
a shit for the
gun. Okay.
Yeah,
you're not playing with balls
being
spelled incorrectly a lot of times.
Engage the cops. Make them forget about the truck.
Yeah. Even if you're married, like, even if you're blood related, it doesn't mean jack shit to me. As far as things go. I think we found their cash. Hey, Frankie. You might have an job as a security guard. You die. So the security guard's gonna get it.
What do we do?
Women get it. Ooh!
Ladies are killed.
Signal
the driver when you're ready to go.
Sniper bullets, and it was a rifle.
Well, that's because it's a different kind of gun. Alright.
Sometimes the shotguns can do it.
That's a new mechanic.
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure. Those mingebag wankers could dig up. Someone ratted. Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. No, it ain't gonna be easy. No fannying about around the edges, right? No shadowy deals or contacts or that bollocks. We're going to the source, the biggest FBI nest. I'm gonna find out who screwed me.
Does he have it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. It'd be easier if people knew what the fuck, and then you could just ask them, do you have a skill? But I feel like if you did that, most people would say, I think so? Oh my god. I've just been burned by a lot of liars. Because people are dum-dums.
True.
And they like to lie. They just love that shit.
There's the entrance.
Oh, come on, guys.
Truck's totaled. Hey. I'll take another ride.
He was gonna go home to his family.
First stop is the operations room. It's the Fed's nerve center. Should be able to find
I'm just saying, if you look at the FBI, your life insurance policy on yourself is probably an insane. Beat that somebody's gonna get you.
Come on, Rob.
I don't know what they're saying.
Okay, push.
Oh shit! I thought you stabbed her and then she was shaking from the blood loss.
Oh, she's being tased.
Yeah, she was being tased. It's not funny.
You know what sucks when you get tased? Getting tased.
You think, gee, nothing could be fucking worse than if I got tased and hit right in the same exact spot.
Fuck are we waiting?
I'll put an ammo back down over here.
Yes, besides, I don't think anybody's cable tied anyway.
There's six
cable tied. Even they know that no. It's not time for dance.
Look, I don't even care about any help, so I can just sit there and tie. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, you're gonna get that.
Good luck, people. Okay, I'm inside. I'll get to work on these servers. Keep me covered.
At this point, you could just tell him who betrayed him.
Oh, there's the meat-takers. I probably shouldn't know that.
Get ready.
Will that make it on everyone's trails?
We'll keep the music on.
Hey, yeah, you remember when you can't technically pause online games?
Got my file. Let's see what they have on me.
The FBI has got to get better security than two metal detectors.
Where's the bunker? Yeah, they're trying to close
it. I would love to see them. We got the jump on them. It's what they do, man. They got the jumps.
Look at all these bodies.
I love it. You think that all those bodies would be like disparaging to the cops? Like, whoa, that's a lot of guys dead. Like, because the police are eventually going to run out of guys. You know? Even in Washington, there's a running out of guys. Out of the crew if I saw you running up on whoever you have a teaser.
I'm hurt. Who's got an MK? My first aid. Either one would be great.
It's like you're taking his soul.
The armory safely locked up. But spend
again,
the key
you get more powerful every time you kill. That's like some fucking serial killer ass. Ancient serial killer ass shit.
Back to work. Keep him off it from now on.
Who shot me? Who was it?
Was it you, Brickwall?
Which one of you rascals?
Pull back, he's calling us rascals. It's really emasculating.
Oh, bloody hell. Some interview files are locked. Need approval from...
To
the director's office.
I can't even, like, we got to save Devin. I know, but I'm saying IRL, I'm probably not even going
to
go back to Devin.
Profile in here.
Based on his name. Fuck Devin. Devin wears a lot of polos.
Right. The body should...
They've already hit the floor. Shoot down.
Careful, boys. Whoa. I think it really freaked him out if I...
They probably would be like, what's happening?
The requests are on the way. Approve them.
You know what? You wouldn't want to break into the CIA building. Because everybody in there is a fucking spy. Every single person
They're
in
all
there.
Free.
Every single. Debbie, the secretary. She's a cook.
Right,
you know what's funny? She has like her foot wrapped in, but then she has on like her secretary outfit all on top of it. But she still has the green. Not holding anybody, Deb. Carol? Carol's a good like secretary.
You
hear a lot of girl names that you can be like, yeah, she's probably like this secretary.
For you to sign off on.
Great. The clock is dead. Why don't you know if the CIA technically has one? They're like shiesty. But is it called the CIA? Oh, it's probably just
okay. Another
like a cover.
This
is
days
on your butt, dude.
You don't even have to cover.
Why is he wearing an FBI fucking patch? He's pissing, dude. You know what's funny if you take him in the dig? He's gonna piss, and then it's then what liquid makes him get more conductive. So then it hurts more, and he's like also pissing. You could throw the taser.
I will taste this one.
You can actually tase them to death?
It just doesn't make that much sense.
Give up on an upcoming to the after party scrub.
But it's like satisfying the shit. You know, his daughters, his little baby girls, aren't gonna understand that. Did Daddy get shot? No, he got tased a few times in his heart. And they'll be like, well, do we even do the 21 down salute? Oh, dude, that would be like, you can hear that in the next town over. Oh, from when you went to Iraq and then when you ran into a whole bunch when you were walking. I feel like a rapist has been raping a chick and then by you know what I mean, a taser. And then they forget that they're inside of her. So then that's a mess. When you tase a bitch or you're raping her, you're also a bitch.
You're the one.
You can't call people micro unless you're from England.
Yeah, it's the dose.
He looks like a fucking wax figure in there. Holy shit, it wasn't even really good. Dude, that guy's not even a real guy. He's an E-man. That's what we're all seeing. He's changing people into fucking holograms and shit.
Don't shoot my guys.
I tagged him. I fucking shot him in the payload, guys. I promise.
Our server,
so you're gonna have to retrieve it.
Wow, this is so hard. My health is just so consistent.
You know what? If there's a fucking base loot, figure out where it is and grab it. If I'm in the next town over, I think we're about to get a huge base loot.
Not there.
Gotta be a little more careful. There's a lot of buzzing. You don't have all day.
Okay.
I hear if I want taste loot, I'm going inside because the bees are attacking us finally. For the solution to don't leave them behind.
Sniper.
Not really
sniper
great solution for you.
Like so
nice.
Good.
Get down. Get ready.
That was actually Wesley Snipes there. I wasn't even being silly.
That was a white guy.
Ready now. White guy can't have last name Snipes. Trigger. Wesley?
I'll get to
work. Cover me. I would say more so. Oh, shit.
Get back up.
That's why I don't go out the door. Just don't go out the door and you won't get fucked. Cause there's so many goddamn bodies everywhere. I don't want to be able to see the floor. The floor's not lava.
I have a fairly low maximum, so it's not good. Where is the floor?
You heard the floor. I heard the place for the bullshit. They're falling from the fucking trees, man. Fucking two people are down right now. Super competent in things, generally.
I see one.
Apparently, we're tucked up on stage.
What?
Come
on, dude. I don't even have this version of the game.
Attention, keep scanning.
I guess people don't, like, spend time in places. In places. Forums and such. Could you, once you get his face visible, stick that taser in? Stick a taser in that thing? I know, but...
Damn, you killed me.
He killed me. What I did. It's so funny because they're also like slow as shit. So it's like the opposite.
God, that part's
going right in your face.
Gang, I can't do what I need to do without power. Fucking fix it.
Just turn it on. Why?
Just turn it on all of those things or excessive force, which just triples the spawn rate.
Alright. Pretty high already, maybe. Oh, my ass is on fire. I died.
Nice. But try and keep those tossers off the power, yeah?
Walk all the way around your slope. Open the door.
Sound through that door, but it's not yelling like a weirdo until you open it.
It's funny, like, Hoxton is screaming for help for his life right next to Hoxton.
Come on, already. Get off the fucking computer!
Also,
we had a demon on the squad. Can't trust demons.
Taser is dead. Like so.
That's what you do on your off time. You're not being fucking crazy. But you're generally being fucking crazy.
Somebody help Dragon! Enough so we can find whoever ratted me out, that backstabbing cunt. It's
Isn't there something like a thieves' code or some bollocks? I'll tell you guys as soon as I find anything worth sharing. We'll find this wanker. And when we do, he'll be sorry he fucked with the payday gang.
Taking how much it takes to keep Hoxton alive in prison. Prison is very expensive. Very. Cracker. And it's $2? 60 G's, holy shit, that motherfucker is rolling.
Urban assault vehicle.